Hallie Laura, you for watching. Will Prince Harry leave behind royal life to be with Meghan Markle? Say it ain't so. A new report on July 6 claims that Queen Elizabeth shut down Prince Harry's request to marry Meghan Markle. What will he choose if forced to decide between the love of his life and his country? There hasn't been a romantic tragedy as sad as Prince Harry's since Romeo and Juliet. That is, if a new report on July 6 is true. OK Magazine reports that Harry's grandmother Queen Elizabeth II denied his request to marry the beautiful Meghan Markle, and he's devastated over it. Apparently the Queen doesn't like that the Skins actress is divorced, and also American, so she put the kibosh on his proposal plans. It's awful, said OK's source. Harry is now faced with the choice between his country and the woman he loves. You might be surprised by which way Harry is leaning. Harry and Meghan see pics of the duo. Right now, England is on the losing side, said their insider. Whoa. The prince has planned his life around this girl, and he doesn't want to start over. Harry can't imagine going back to his duties without her by his side. She's given him a new lease on life, and he's tired of putting everything but himself first. He's waited years to find this level of happiness, and he's not going to give it up without a fight. However, Harry has hinted toward this already. In his recent Newsweek article, he said he's determined to have a relatively normal life, and also said that he doesn't think anyone in the royal family actually wants to be king or queen. Harry has struggled to find happiness, but with Meghan he's finally content. He's not willing to give her up, said the source. Luckily, his brother Prince William and Kate Middleton are on Harry's side. They've never seen him as happy as he is with Meghan, and they've made it very clear to him that they support him and his relationship, even if he wants to become a commoner. They actually think it would be quite a brave decision. Hopefully the Queen will come around soon, too. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.